Thank the Lord for the general store. It's the heart of our hometown. No matter what you're searching for, they never let you down. You can keep your fancy downtown stores with all those things that you can't afford. For a store with heart that'll take your part, thank God for the general store. Now the local bank, it closed last year, but we can still survive. When I find I'm low on funds for beer, to the general store I'll drive. They cash your check with a friendly smile, they got country ways with country style. You bet your boots, they don't wear suits in the good old general store. For variety, you have to see what they've got in the general store. From a 12-inch nail to a garbage pail, from a gun to a snake bite cure. An axe of the finest Swedish steel, good food to make a home-cooked meal. They help you paint your house, they help you trap a mouse, those folks at the general store. And if you're sick in bed, rest your head and call that general store. They'll take your order down and then they'll drive it round right up to your front door. It don't matter if you're rich and fat or poor and thin like a church house rat. They're never impolite, they'll always treat you right in the good old general store. And if you've been away for a year or a day and you want to know the score, just lend an ear to the things you'll hear at the cash in the general store. You hear country views on all the news, it makes the boob tube news a bore. Who lost his wife? Who pulled the knife? You hear it all in the general store. And when the bank rates soar, that general store might offer you a loan. They'll negotiate a prime lending rate that'll make you drop the phone. No Shylock's these when you're in a squeeze, so pick yourself up off the floor. They're the real McCoy, they're our pride and joy, those guys at the general store. And when it's Christmas Eve and you had to leave all your shopping till the last minute, don't be alarmed, you'll be really charmed by what the general store's got in it. They got gifts and games for all the names on your Christmas list, and what's more, there's one for yourself up on the shelf at the local general store. So let's drink a toast from coast to our local general store. And if you hear the call of that brand new mall, ask yourself, who are they working for? They'll fill your ears with sugared lies, but take a look behind them TV eyes. Don't trust the claims of the giant chains, just stick to the general store.